Hi, my dear students. Hope all are fine and safe at your home. In the last class, we have completed our second chapter, Eclipse Scenes, and I have given you the notes. Hope all of you have taken down your notes. In today's class, we are going to start our new chapter. Chapter name is Fractions and Numerals in Fractions. Okay, my dear students, and we are using an application called Fraction Matcher. This is a very interesting chapter, and this chapter is a game, okay, a mathematical game. So this is very interesting for doing the practicals. Okay, so let us start our new chapter. So as I have already told you, this is a chapter for mathematical games, and you may be already familiar with fractions. For example, 1/2, 3/4, and also you may be familiar with the term numerator and denominator. So first, I will show you how to open the Fraction Matcher application. Next, I will show you how to play this game. Okay, the rules for playing this game and how to play this game. Okay, so the steps for opening the Fraction Matcher is like that. First, you have to go to application, then select school resources. Inside that you can see an option called FET, and inside that you have to click on Fraction Matcher. So we will do that. At the left top corner you can see here applications. Here you have to select this school resources, you can see here. Inside that FET, and inside that you have to click on Fraction Matcher. So we'll come back to this portion afterwards, and I'll tell you next the rules and how to play this game. Okay, so I have illustrated here. So before that, you just note down this point. What I have written here? Yes, this point. Numerator bar denominator. So numerator means, in bracket I have written number of shaded parts. So in this diagram, total there are two parts. This is a circle. In this circle is divided into two parts, and only one portion or one part is shaded with yellow. So that is why it is written as 1/2. Did you got the idea, my dear students? In this diagram, this is a circle. This circle is divided into two parts. Okay, so total how many parts? Two. One and two. So in the denominator you have to write total number of parts. So here it is the denominator 2. And in the numerator, what you have to write? Number of shaded parts. So here only one part is shaded with yellow color. So the numerator, what you have to write? 1. So it is written as 1. So 1/2 is the fraction. So similarly, you have to fill out this. You have to tell me the answer for this. So first we will decide the numerator. Okay, so this is a circle. Again, it is divided into how many parts? Yes, three parts. 1, 2, and 3. How many portions or how many parts are shaded in this circle? with red color 1 and 2. So the numerator is, I am writing here, 2 divided by. How to find out the denominator? Total number of parts I have written here. So total how many parts? 1, 2 and 3. So you write down 3. So this is how you have to play this game. You have to find out the fraction from a image, or you will be given this value 2/3. You have to find out this image. Okay, so hope all are clear about this game. Now we will play the game, then it will be more clear for you. Okay, so in this window you have to select fractions. There are so many levels, level 1 to level 8. The first level is, it will be a bit simple, and moving on to the higher levels it will be difficult. Okay, so we'll take the first level. Today we will move to the first level. Here you can see there are two parts here. You have to click on these shapes. You can see here there are total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12 pictures and fractions are given here. You just click here and drag, and you place it in here. Okay, now you have to find out the equal one for here. What is the fraction here? You tell me how many shaded portions. 1, 2, two shaded portions, and how many total parts? 3. So the fraction is 2/3. Okay, so from the remaining images or fractions you have to find out the equal one for this, and you have to place it here. So 2/3, so you check this one, whether this one is also 2/3. How many shaded portions here? 1, 2, and total 1, 2, 3. So this one will be the answer. So for checking your answer, you can see here a button, click on that. Yes, it is given 2 points. The answer is right. Click on OK. Next, 1/1, click and drag here. What will be the answer? Numerator is 1, denominator is 1. Okay, so numerator means number of shaded portion, denominator means the total parts. Okay, so here number of shaded parts is 1, and the total number of parts is 1. So what will be the answer here? Suitable figure here, this one. Is it right, my dear students? I repeat, number of shaded portion, number of shaded parts is 1. Here you check only 1 part, and denominator means number of, total number of parts. Here it is 1, so here it is also 1. So you check, yes, it is right. It is given 2 points. Okay, now you check this one and you tell me the answer. What will be the answer here? How many shaded parts? 1, 2, 3. So the numerator is 3. How many total number of parts? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so 3/4 is the answer, but here it is not given as 3/4, so you have to find out the suitable image from here, suitable picture from this. Whether this is the answer? No, this is 1/4. This one, no. You check this one. How many shaded portions here? 1, 2, 3. And total 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. So this one is 3 by 4. You place this here and you check the answer. Yes, it is right. It is given 2 points. Now suppose I am playing this. The answer for this will be this one. Sure, you all know that. You just check. But now I am going to give a wrong answer here. So what will happen? Okay, I will show you. Actually, the answer is this one, but I am going to give a wrong answer here. And I am going to click on this check. So what will happen? Yes, you can see this button. Try again. Okay. So for showing this button, I have done here the wrong thing. Okay. Just for showing you this button, I have done here the wrong answer. Okay. So what we can do? You can try it again. Again, you can try with the correct answer. You can place this here and you check. Yes, now you see the point here, only 1 point. Before, how much point you have got? 2 points. So that means if you are making the answer correct for the first time, then you will get 2 points. If you are making the answer correct for the second time, that means you have done it wrong for first time and you have click on the try again button and you are making it correct on the second attempt, you are making it correct for the second attempt, then 1 point will be reduced and you will be getting only 1 point. Clear, my dear students? Okay. Now I will show you one more possibility. Suppose if you put it here, the answer is 1 by 3, right? Only one part is shaded, total 3 parts, so answer is 1 by 3. And I know the answer, but I will show you one more thing. Suppose I am going to do a wrong answer and I checked it is wrong. Okay, so I'm going to do it again, try again. Again I am going to do the mistake, wrong answer, and I check what you can see, another button here. What is the another button? Show answer. So what do you mean by here? You have only maximum 2 attempts. Only 2 attempts. Okay. After 2 attempts, you have to, you have no other choice. You have to go to the answer. It will show the answer here. Yes, the answer is 1 by 3. Now you can click on OK. And it will not provide any points, because you have made 2 attempts. Okay, and the final one, you just put it here and put it here. Okay, so you can see here, level 1, your score is 9 points. 9 points. Okay, you can see here, score 9 out of 12. Continue. Again, if you want to play level 1, you can play it. You can put the things here. You have to find the fraction matching to this. What is this one? 2 by 3. You have to find out 2 by 3 here. Check. Okay. 1 by 2. And again. One by 2 here. Check. Okay, what is the next one? What is this one? One part is shaded, total number of parts 3, so 1 by 3. Here, the same, 1 by 3. Check. Now we'll be playing like this. Suppose if you want to, if you have done any wrong, you have done any wrong, okay? Oh, it is wrong, and you have to reset the game. Okay, there is a button for that. If you want to reset, you want to restart the game again, you can see here this button, reset or restarting the game. Okay, so again these fractions and pitches will become here, you can restart the game. Okay, if you want to go back, you can use this button, go back. Okay, so these are the buttons and these are the things to play the fraction match. Okay, so hope all are clear about this chapter, how to play the game, how to open the software. Okay, and you please note down this point. This is very important point. Numerator means number of shaded parts, denominator means total number of parts. Okay, my dear students, so hope all are clear about this chapter. I'll give you a detailed note and picture of buttons and what are the uses of that button in the next class. For this class, you just understand how to play the game, how to open the application fraction matcher, what is the numerator, what is denominator, and you just note down the buttons and all. What all buttons? Try again button, show answer button. Try again means you can try for the second attempt. If you are again making mistake, that means if you are making mistake for two time, then you a button will be shown, that is show answer button. Okay, I'll show you once more for a better understanding. If you are doing like this and you check, you can see the first time or the first attempt is wrong, so you can see this button, try again button. Once again you are doing the same mistake, again you are making the mistake for second time and you check, so it's again a mistake. So you can see here show answer button. Okay, what is the use of this button? Yes, reset, to restart the game. Okay, and this button to go back, and here you can see the scores. Okay, so that is all about for today's class. If you have any doubts or queries, please feel free to contact me in person. Thank you.